Hi guys, it's Myla here, and today I am going to show you, you know that rebondo I was telling you about in one of my last videos. I have changed her the room about a little bit, and it's not going to be her room. It's going to be like her. So this is just like, you know, the bed. It's not going to be her bed. It's going to be like, so this is like basically where she keeps all of her clothes and teddies and stuff. So the bed is just like a little sofa for her. So let's get started. So as you can see, I have got some blankets up here. I have got this white one, this purple one, this is a blue one, that blue one, this pink one. So they're all the blankets, so that's like where I keep all the spare blankets. And then I have she's inside a little blanket thing. And then I've got some swimming costumes here. I've got a cute little panda backpack. I can't see myself, it's so bright. So the camera just slipped. So I got my camera slipped. Now I've got a really cute little as you can see, this is a bed, and I don't know if last time you saw that I put a little pillow here, just for a thing. And then up here, there are some clothes, and behind this one there is, and behind here are dresses, trousers and t-shirts. So that cupboard hasn't really changed, and I don't know if I showed you this in the last video, but over here is teddy clothes, and then I can't see what I'm doing, by the way. And then up here, you won't be able to see them, but I've got some vests and some nappies. And then over here, we have a high chair. And last but not least, I have got a changing bag. And you know what's inside the changing bag from my last video? And then I'm going to show you the buggy.